Welcome to the month of June. It's hard to believe that we have come to the final month of another very exciting school year. I join you this month of June here at Father Hennepin Catholic Elementary School in beautiful Niagara Falls. Father Hennepin opened its doors in 1957. Today, Father Hennepin is a thriving school community of approximately 240 students from early learning kindergarten through to grade 8. Father Hennepin is part of the St. Michael Catholic High School family of schools, and I'm delighted this month to have students from St. Michael Catholic High School filming our June 2014 director's video. Fritz and Marcel, Jacques, it's always a pleasure to be here at Father Hennepin. Thank you for having us here for this June director's video.
Good morning, Mr. Crocco, and welcome to Father Hennepin School. This has been an exciting year at Father Hennepin, and June is no exception. At the end of the month of June, we have our Mass being celebrated at Our Lady of Peace mm-hmm. with Father Thomas. We have track and field taking place. We also have play day taking place. Various year-end trips. We have a barbecue that's being put on by our Catholic School Council. We have a talent show. So as I said, many, many exciting things. And the last week, we have our grade 8 graduation taking place here at the school. And I'm proud to say that all our students are going to St. Michael's Catholic Secondary School.
You know, every time we talk, you can see the exuberance you have in being so proud of the students, staff, and community that makes up Father Hennepin. What makes you most proud of Father Hennepin Catholic Elementary School?
Well, this year, one of the goals of the Catholic School Council and as well as the staff is trying to plant as many trees as possible here. And behind us, you see one of the trees that we just planted a couple of weeks ago. So we hooked up with Canopies for Kids and Blooms in School. And the board, I believe, donated a tree as well. And actually, St. Mike's Environmental Club is donating a tree to Father Hennepin. So altogether, we have 10 extremely large trees plus 4 smaller trees that we've planted outside to make the playground a little bit more suitable for the kids, providing them shade. So I'm very proud of that.
It's always a real pleasure to spend time with you and the students and staff here at Father Hennepin.
Thank you, Mr. Crocco. Enjoy your morning.
We will. Congratulations to Alex Holsey, a student at Notre Dame College School, who will compete at the Skills Canada competition in Toronto June 4th through the 7th. Alex won gold in the precision machining at the Skills Ontario competition in Waterloo in May. Good luck, Alex, as you represent Niagara Catholic and Ontario at the national competition. I would like to take this opportunity to thank outgoing student trustees and student senate co-chairs Vincent Atalas and Dallas McMahon, who are graduating from Niagara Catholic this month. We thank them for their outstanding energy and enthusiasm as they displayed as co-chairs of the Niagara Catholic Student Senate and as student trustees. I would also like to take a moment to welcome our two new student trustees and co-chairs of the Student Senate for next year, Chloe DiMizio from Lakeshore Catholic High School and Jessica DiPasquale from Blessed Trinity Catholic Secondary School. Congratulations on being selected. We're also very excited to welcome Michael Solomon to the position of co-chair of our Elementary Student Senate. Michael is a grade 7 student at Mary Ward Catholic Elementary School currently and will be a grade 8 student next year. Michael will join returning co-chair Olivia Mate from Alexander Kuska Catholic Elementary School. Thank you to Nico Tripodi from St. James Catholic Elementary School for his excellent work during this past year. As our first co-chair of our Elementary Student Senate, we wish Nico well as you begin grade 9 at St. Francis Catholic Secondary School in the fall. Our elementary, secondary, and continuing education graduations will take place during the final week of this month of June. Please visit the events section on this website for dates, times, and locations as we celebrate our students who are beginning a new chapter in their lives. Following semester 2 final exams, the final day of the school year for our secondary school students is Thursday, June the 26th, with our elementary students concluding the following day on Friday, June the 27th. Niagara Catholic is proud of the variety of ways that we share information on our system. I'd like to announce that Niagara Catholic's newest forum is our Niagara Catholic TV. Niagara Catholic TV was launched on May the 9th to live stream our distinguished alumni 2014 celebration. I invite you to visit Niagara Catholic TV via the front page of this website. to view the assortment of videos produced by Niagara Catholic students and by our communications department. While you're on the site, please take a moment to join us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. It's been exciting to spend this time here at Father Hennepin with all the students and staff to see the exciting things that occur each and every day at this school. As we continue to nurture the souls and build the minds of our most precious gift, our students throughout Niagara Catholic, I invite all new students to join our Niagara Catholic for September 2014 by registering at any one of our Catholic elementary or secondary schools. And our friends here at Father Hennepin, as we wrap up this school year during this month of June, have a very special message to all of our friends.